Ladies and gentlemen, I am Joshua Boston, and here is your starting lineup for the Geico 500. We start on the front row, and on the pole for the second time this season and his career, it is the journeyman from Glendale, Arizona, Michael McDowell in the K-Love Ford. To his outside in the Miller Lite Ford, it is BK from Rochester Hills, Michigan, Brad the Big Keselowski. In row number two, we see the Love's Travel Stops Ford of Riverside, California's Orange Juice, David Gilliland, and the Tire Pro Chevrolet of Josh Berry from Hendersonville, Tennessee, who will begin to bury his competition after starting fourth. In row three are the Dow Chevrolet of the Ace from Welcome, North Carolina, Austin Dillon, and the Bass Pro Shops Toyota of MTJ from Mayetta, New Jersey, Martin Truex Jr. Starting in the fourth row are two orange and blue Fords. They are the Auto Trader Ford of Middletown, Connecticut, Sliced Bread, Joey Logano, and the Sunny D Ford of Mississippi's Olive Branch from Olive Branch, Mississippi, Ricky Stenhouse Jr. Rounding out the top 10 starting spots in the fifth row, we see Little E from Dawsonville, Georgia, last week's winner, the Hooters Spirit Chevrolet of Chase Elliott. To his outside, it is the DeWalt Power Tools Toyota of Mr. Consistency from Cambridge, Wisconsin, Matt Kenseth. Starting the race in the sixth row, it is the Haas Automation Monster Energy Ford of Kurt Busch, Radio Sweetheart from Las Vegas, Nevada, and the Lowe's Chevrolet of Superman from El Cajon, California, Jimmy Johnson. Starting the race from row seven will be the DuPont Chevrolet of the Wonder Boy from Vallejo, California, Jeff Gordon, and the Dr. Pepper Toyota of the Hog Dropper from Unadilla, Georgia, David Reagan. Starting in the eighth row, it is the Interstate Batteries Toyota of Charlotte, North Carolina's Tyrod, Ty Gibbs, and the Motorcraft Quick Lane Ford of Guido from Grass Valley, California, Matt DiBenedetto. And in row nine are the National Guard Ford of the Biff from Vancouver, Washington, Greg Biffle, and the Wells Fargo Dodge of Prince Kyle Petty from Randleman, North Carolina. In the 10th row are the Caterpillar Chevrolet of the Rocket Man, Ryan Newman from South Bend, Indiana, and the Target Dodge of the Flying Scotsman himself, Dario Franchitti. Starting the race from row 11 will be the Duracell Menards Ford of YRB from Hartford, Ohio, Ryan Blaney, and the Viagra Ford of the Kid from Batesville, Arkansas, Mark Martin. In the 12th row, we see the FedEx Toyota of Denny Hammer and Hamlin from Chesterfield, Virginia, alongside the South Point Hotel and Casino Chevrolet of the Gambler from Las Vegas, Nevada, Brendan Gaughan. In row 13, in the Fastenal Ford, we see cousin Carl Edwards from Columbia, Missouri, lining up alongside the Mobile One Chevrolet of Tony Stewart, the Smoke from Columbus, Indiana. And in the 14th row, we see the Dynaco car of Hot Lemonade herself, Cruz Ramirez from Austin, Texas, and the Eckrich Sausages Chevrolet of Hubba Bubba Wallace from Mobile, Alabama. Starting the race in the 15th row, it will be the Busch Light Ford of the Closer from Bakersfield, California, Kevin Harvick, and the Realtree Chevrolet of Mr. Realtree himself from Wausau, Wisconsin, Dave Marcus. In the 16th row, in the Z-Rex Chevrolet, it is the Underbird 2.0 Corey LaJoy from Concord, North Carolina, and the Pennzoil Chevrolet of Steve Park from East Northport, New York, who hopes to park that one car in victory lane at Talladega after starting 32nd. Starting in the 17th row, it is the Bush's Chili Bean Chevrolet of the Dinger, A.J. Allmendinger from San Jose, California, and the 5-Hour Energy Toyota of Clint Boyer the Destroyer from Emporia, Kansas. Starting the race from the 18th row will be the Dollar General Chevrolet of the Money Man from Sacramento, California, Bernie Lamar. To his outside in the GoDaddy Chevrolet, the Beloit Bomber herself from Beloit, Wisconsin, this is Danica Patrick. And rounding out the field in the 19th row, in the Gatorland Ford, this is the Highlander from Wauchula, Florida, BJ McLeod, and the HendrickCars.com Chevrolet of the Championship Points Leader, Young Money from Elk Grove, California, Kyle Larson. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is your starting lineup for the GEICO 500.